So doctor, also now with this, I would like to I mean I would like to request you to please tell the audiences and aware them more on the symptoms of Omicron.
Symptoms are every symptom possible which you can imagine. The cough, vomiting, fever, weakness, or no symptom at all. Right now, I can be positive, you can be positive. So that's a blunt way which we need to understand it. So don't look out for symptoms. If you have an issue, the time you have an issue, go for online consultation. Do not run to hospital or clinics because they are the dirtiest places because of for the obvious reason. All the patients come there only. Online consultation is a way out. I will be very happy to give free advices to kind of listeners of S-Cube TV. I'm always available at 810-612-7475. WhatsApp me, text me, ki I'm a viewer of S-Cube TV. Will you just help me out with one or two doubts of mine? I will do that. Online consultation is the answer, is the best answer at this time. Finally, we need to understand mask always. Whether you have symptoms, you don't have symptoms, where you are going to hospital, you're going to club, you're going anywhere, mask always. Investigate always. Anytime somebody says that you need investigations to be done, please do that. Pass the information. Make sure everybody is carrying the insurance. I'm saying present-day world, everybody's crying for the money and all those things. And we understand treatment is costly. ECMO and all has charged people where it comes to as much as 1 crore and above. Be prepared for it. Get yourself insured. Not having a health insurance is probably being very, very irresponsible. Make sure every family member of yours is insured. Avoid crowded places. Very, very necessity. Take rest if you have any symptoms. If you're feeling cough, you're feeling weak, if you got numbness in legs, stay at home. You got a fever, stay at home. Rest is the best if you have any symptoms. Taking a rest at home is the best cure and treatment for you. Take lots and lots of oral fluids. Anytime you feel, don't wait for thirst to come. If you have any symptom, keep sipping in water. You know, your and my body is 70% water. Any viral disease takes away the water from your body. Paracetamol, the best treatment for a fever, is again takes away the water because you get a lot of sweating. So you need to hydrate yourself. You have to say no to smoking. You have to say no to alcohol. No to worst enemy of a human mankind is self-meditation, self-medication and self-treatment. Do not take professional advice. Don't run for super specialists. Stick to your family medicine. You have any doubt, I'm more than happy to be available to you. Now, if you actually understand, I have given you an acronym which for you to remember. O is online consultation. M is mic all my mask always. I is investigate early. C is crowded places to be avoided. R is rest is best. O is oral intake to be increased if you have symptoms. N is no to smoking, no to self-medication, no to self-treatment. If we remember this, Rajni, you must understand, nobody will fall sick. And no falling prey to the false rumors. You know, a lot of people on the people keep coming, they try to teach the doctors, sir, we should take this medicine. Isn't this better? Isn't that better? No need. A lot of people have taken unnecessary steroids just because they themselves check the net and they are following it out. One symptom can be attributed to 1,000 diseases. One disease can have 1,000 manifestations. Cough can be because of COVID, can be because of pneumonia, because of pneumococcal disease, can be because of cancer, TB, HIV. So don't just treat yourself, let doctor decide it. 20 minutes of Googling cannot be equated with 20 years of a doctor's experience. Trust your doctor.